guys, today I'm going to show you my obby, my Lego obby. So first we have to start here. Then this has two bricks, so that means you have to jump really high. And then go up these stairs. Try not to fall down. And then you have to go on these. Checkpoint. And then here it says time to disco, so you can't stop moving. And then here you go, and then you have to go on here. Slide! And then time. And then you have to fall down. And then you have to climb up this. And you get a lot of money. And you get this guitar. And you get a certificate for doing the first disco hobby. And then go down here. Fireball! And then, excuse me, lady. And then you go here. Jump, 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 jump. And you see this? You can't go in because you need the key. So you go here, put the chicken. And then you have to go here, because if you touch the lava, then you turn into quicksand, like these guys did. One's already flat. So you go down because of this trick, and you go through a vent. Or for this guy, he has to jump over the gate and get the key. And then, ching ching, I'm going to take the key with me. No one can get ever again. Okay, and it automatically opens. And whee! It's a lava floor. Oh no. Hooray! I made it through the obby. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
No wonder it's called a disco.
Because it makes you disco under. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment. Bye!
And turn on the notification bells.
And subscribe to my channel.
It's called
Asian Lego Videos 3.